I've been doing this extreme couponing for probably about 6 months, and it was overwhelming at first, just even figuring out where to buy a binder, what supplies you need to get your binder organized. So, you know, that was a hurdle. That took some time to get organized. And then once I had that, I just started learning where to acquire the coupons themselves. And then eventually kind of learn some of the lingo and how to read the blogs, how to read the circulars. But it's luckily it's the kind of thing that once you learn it, once you learn the basics, I mean, it's not rocket science.
Getting her hands on as many coupons as possible is important to Perry because the savings she rakes in have helped keep her family financially stable.
We live off just my income, and she stays at home raising our daughter, and it's not the easiest thing to do, so we really have to watch the bottom line.
Living in Northern Virginia, it's super expensive, and before I started couponing, I would say we easily spent $300-$500 a month. Now our grocery budget is at $100 a month, and we're always under it. It is an obsessive sort of thing, because once you've learned how to do it and once you've seen, you know, your total drop to dollars, it just doesn't make sense in my head anymore to pay full retail price for anything.